Star Raven here, welcome back to my channel. Today we are back and playing Deltarune. So, I know I have not uploaded in 2 weeks. This is due to there being a more significant amount of schoolwork in these last 2 months, and I've been trying to get it done as fast as I possibly can, and it's been kind of a lot. I don't know if I'll be able to upload next week either. I'm trying to upload consistently, but I just don't have time to, I guess. But I'm doing the best I can, and yeah. I know you probably won't be able to hear my voice in this video, but I'm still gonna talk otherwise. Anyways, not otherwise. Why am I saying otherwise? But, yeah, let's get back into Deltarune. I haven't played this in like 3 weeks, so I'm gonna be rusty. Possess full faculty over our actions. I, Mr. Society, am far too intelligent to ever bow down to such a tyrant. Unless he asks me. He's very scary, you see. What's this guy? Whoa there, horsey. Palm men are scary, but all they're doing is following the king. Us on the board used to have our own boss. Those were peaceful times. But now even the boss has been reduced to the king's peon. Peon? I don't know. Pawn? Is it supposed to say pawn? Ho ho ho! Well, step on my boots. This is the name I'm not allowed to say. Boys or girls had better turn back while you can. Lancer, what is it this time? Ho ho! I'm simply warning you. Something extremely dangerous is lying. Like, I love how he's so dramatic. Okay. Ho ho ho! It's actually really inconvenient. I can't go home at all because I'm so scared. What is it? Are you kidding me? Oh, hey little guy. That's what you're afraid of? Wow, purple girl. You aren't scared? Why would I be? What's it gonna do? Normally. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. It crushes people to death, I think. So, you explained to K-Round about the importance of dodging.
Thank you.
5, whatever that was. We did it? Wow, you clowns really are heroes. You saved the next 20 minutes of my life. Yeah, I am pretty great, huh? Susie, not to downplay your contributions, but you didn't actually help me. You made everything worse by attacking him. If you had just acted nice to it in the first place, we could have avoided that entire battle. Huh? Are you for real? That thing was bloodthirsty. The only thing keeping it at bay was my axe. Yeah, the earlier you terrorize those troops, those guys are babies. They're for terrorizing. Yeah, she's right. Too bad you ate an innocent person's cake. Cakes are also my enemy. Susie, whether you like it or not, you're a hero. You have the power to bring peace to the future. Could you please start acting like one? Bad hero, haven't I? All right, Ralph. You got it. I'll change my ways. I won't be such a rotten hero anymore. I'll just be one of the bad guys instead.
Thank you.
So what's your evil plan? Huh? We just formed our troop. Anything past our intro yet? Have a little patience, please. Oh, sorry. Looking forward to the rest. Don't have to look forward for long. Starting now, we're going to work ceaselessly. Unstoppably. Evil plan to thrash you clowns. Watch your backs. And your fronts. Okay. I think I can do that. Rousey can watch my back and I can watch my front. Am I good enough? What is... Oh, I forgot. Thank you. I suppose we just have a knack for it. Do you like eating? She fits in. And there's nothing wrong with Lancer, too. I love Rousey. She's like the complete opposite of me because I'm not optimistic about everything, I'm being pessimistic about everything. But,
thank you.
time.